Job, how dost thou like adventuring?
Marvelous, Your Grace. Only it's peculiar. This great highway to glory looks exactly like the road to El Tabasco where you can buy chickens cheap.
Like beauty, my friend, it is in the eye of the beholder. Just wait, and thou shalt see amazing sights.
What kind?
Knights, nations, wizards, warlocks. The last cavalcade of unending armies.
They sound dangerous.
Well, they are dangerous. There's one who leads them who is the most dangerous of all.
Who is he? Who?
The great enchanter. Beware, Sancho. For his mind is cold, his spirit shriveled. His eyes are like little machines. Where he walks, the earth is blighted. One day, we shall meet face to face. And on that day!
You know, sex, Your Grace. As I always say, have patience and shuffle the cards.
You never run out of proverbs.
No, Your Grace. I was born with a belly full of them. What, Your Grace?
How long since we sallied forth?
About 2 minutes.
Soon I shall engage in brave, unequal combat.
Combat? Where?
Cast thou not see? There below, a monstrous giant of infamous repute.
What giant?
It's the dark and dreaded ogre that goes by the name of Madame Ogre. You can tell him by his forked arm, whirling on his back.
It's a windmill.
Hold there! Feckless giant standing there! Avast! Avant! On guard! Beware!
Food! Why? Eldanza! Food! Why? Eldanza! swine. Feed.
Eldanza! I brought you something!
Keep it up, Rosa. Hey, man, Ben.
Hold on, sweetheart.
Up with your mouth, come with your hands.
I've got a nice, thick bed of hay in the stable.
Good. Eat it!
You would refuse pay cut?
Try me!
I'm not!